A really extraordinary story. Basically, this poor man, Jeffrey Rush, was in bed asleep around about 11 o'clock last night. And the rest of the family suddenly hear this enormous crash, followed by the sound of screaming. They rush into the bedroom and they find this enormous hole, basically. What happens then is that Mr. Rush's brother dives in, tries to rescue, to find his brother. He can't. Meanwhile, he's getting submerged under the mud and the dirt in the hole. Rescue services arrive, they pull him out, and they have since evacuated most of the surrounding area because they fear that this hole basically could widen, perhaps up to 100 feet in diameter. Well, this is all being blamed on what they call a sinkhole phenomenon. Now, these are fairly common in parts of Florida and other southern states, in fact, Tanya. This is what the local fire chief, Ron Rogers, had to say about it.
Florida essentially sits on a system of caverns that are filled with water to some degree. And as that water moves up and down, it erodes those caverns, and from time to time they collapse. So the question really is, what's down there and how much earth is it going to take to fill it?
Well, they are attempting to locate Mr. Bush, but so far without success. They've lowered listening devices into this hole. Nothing has come from that. They've lowered a camera down the sewerage system there. Again, so far without success. And the problem, Tanya, is because the area is very vulnerable there and they fear that there could be further subsidence, they can't locate the heavy rescue equipment that they would like to bring in.